Heck if I know where you folks keep coming from. But anyone who walks through that door alive pretty much gets my amnesty. Something in your past colors you sourly to a badge, I'd ask you to call it quits and return. We agreeable? Well then, I'm Sheriff Bannerman, and this down-home little state of emergency is what's left of my jurisdiction. Sure, we tried to hold as much of the town as we could at first. More out of nostalgia than any civil defense plan. I won't tell you Kingsmith was a slice of heaven in a snow globe, but it was ours. Now it ain't. There was always something running under in this town. Maybe what's spilled out now. If that's how it works, I couldn't say hand on heart we didn't have it coming. But that fog, and the things in it, they didn't pick and choose when they came in. Most folks didn't stand a chance. Now, I can see you're armed. I won't kick up any fuss about that. Straight truth is, you'll need to be. Just don't go thinking that means you're deputized as such. Heaven knows if there was ever a time and a place for the right to bear them, you're looking at it. Henry has his word of God, that Roger woman has her crystal ball, and Norma out on the point's got a 12-gauge. My money's on Norma. Well, sure wasn't in our yearly budget to put the town under martial law. No, the good old boys on the council were all about thrifty spending, at least above the table. So I squirreled away where I could for some surveillance equipment. Police business, sure. Let's call it civic awareness. I'm talking your webcams, your motion sensors. Oh, don't look so surprised. Kingsmith might be out in the sticks, but we have electricity and everything. Running water in tourist season. Come back when this whole damn mess is blown over, I'll give you the tour far as the old lighthouse. But, to get to the point of it. Seems to me we should bring that gear out of mothballs and get it hooked up around town. Gives me some early warning and the others a break from my collection of Jeopardy reruns.
because I'm not feeling very stable right now.